Have I played on this one yet? This console? Let's see.
Ascension 7 15 1 2 19 7 25 6.
It's missing 13, from you too.
6 7 15 14 0.
I know when you're lying.
Can I play Zork still? Let's see. Gamer picture unlocked. There's always a gamer picture unlocked. It works. Time to get Zorkin. The Great Underground Empire. There's a small mailbox here. Open mailbox. Opening the mailbox, small mailbox reveals a leaflet. Open, you must tell me how to do that. Alright, that's about as far as I can get. Let's check the multiplayer. What a throwback. My old clan tag. Yeah, let's jump into free-for-all. 11 people playing it, let's go. Let's do it. My loadouts, yes. Did I never name them? Huh. This one, I remember this one being OP as hell. Scavenger, Warlord. Tactical Mask Pro. I could just be immune to my own flashbangs, from what I remember. These graphics, man. Classified. That dude dark. Alright, guess we can't play free for all. Ground War? No one's in Ground War. Damn, I like Ground War. Okay.
Hilly.
Nuketown. Hilly. Oh my god. That 360 voice chat.
I know, bro. It's been like almost a decade since I hopped on this shit, bro.
Nuketown. Yeah, right.
Yeah. Gorge.
Listen. Don't disrespect.
Like going through. We're back on this Black Ops, man.
Champion. Okay.
I don't even know what you're saying, man. It's so muffled. But, yeah. Yes, sir, Hermes. We on Black Ops.
Hell yeah.
Throwback, dude. Did you play Black Ops, Hermes? Look at this, the original, the first iteration chat of Nuketown. A little trip down memory lane. Let's see if this loadout. I remember this loadout being so broken.
Let's see. I hopped on Nuketown. I was like, why the fuck am I level 1? I could have sworn I was higher next minute. I realized I was fucking stage 1, so I was like, alright, fuck it.
Tch. Jesus. This is your first COD. Oh. Coming over from Nintendo only.
My first COD was fucking World at War.
Yeah. I gotta say, mine was Modern Warfare, but MW2 is what really made me like fall in love with the series.
Yeah, for real.
Shit. I gotta slow down that sensitivity. Enemy spy plane above. Let's try 7. Damn chat, look how narrow that field of view is. Hostiles jamming our radar.
Top window, orange up.
Ah! God damn! Alright, we got 0 kills. Let's go.
Game's getting so laggy, my hitboxes don't even count.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Damn.
Wasn't this one on Vita? It looks like the Vita 107. No, that was Black Ops Declassified. And that came out. But yeah, this map was on Vita. But do you guys remember, chat? It was half the size on the Vita. They had to cut Nuketown in half. Oh, the memories.
This is the worst.
I smell you up here. Hyah! Get scalped, boy. Boy.
Jeez, fucking serious, man.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Oh yeah, I can spam. Scavenger lets me replenish flashbangs, right?
Yeah.
Scavenger is ammo and flashbangs, right?
Hell yeah.
taken the lead.
Reload!
Enemy spy plane above.
Seriously.
Like, oh, where are you going, buddy? Counter spy plane up. Calling that. Damn, you calling the UAVs and stuff so fast in this one. Damn.
Like, I'm trying to snipe and it's so laggy, by the time I pull the trigger, it moves over a frame. It's like fucking retarded.
Friendly care package on the way.
Let's get that lead back. What are we doing?
At this boys? Shit. Let's go.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Ah. Yeah.
We've lost the lead.
They're near middle.
In the greenhouse. Fuck. Damn it, bro.
Enemy spy plane above. Sticky out. Enemy Cobra headed your way.
What?
Damn. GG. Childhood in a box. Eh, at least I'm positive. The N7, back when I was into Mass Effect.
Stadium's better.
Let's do Stadium, we just did Nuketown. Stadium, ayy.
Yeah,
buddy.
Let's go.
Are we the only people playing right now? I think we all just did a match together, didn't we?
It's your boy.
Sounds so shitty. I love it.
I was in a lobby with Merc Music yesterday.
Oh, I saw his video. Yesterday? That's funny.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
Merc fucking Music.
Team Deathmatch.
I used to watch him in like middle school and shit.
I only just now discovered this guy. Seen stuff about COD.
Damn, they're like all in the stadium right now.
It's crazy how narrow the FOV is.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Damn, that flash lasts forever. Oh my god.
Yeah, Trackmaster does nothing in this game either.
Well, yeah, it does. I was using it. It was worked for me last match. I just don't have it on the loadout I'm using.
That might be it, actually. I might not have it equipped. So I could have sworn that I had it, dude. These fucking flashes last for like 10 minutes. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, like, it. In fact, I think it's kind of overpowered because my loadout, I have Tac Mask on and I just throw my own flashes at the floor and I'm basically, like, impervious to them.
Shit, I'm about to check that because I might be stripping balls.
Yeah, that's pretty OP. But then I just got flashed on my loadout that doesn't have it. It felt like 10 seconds my screen was white. That was forever.
Fucking tomahawks, man. Love those. So much better than throwing knives, in my opinion.
I like that you can bank them.
Yeah, dude. I mean, I think you can do it like with knives too, but the tomahawk just hits different.
It just hits different, you know.
Enemy spy plane above.
Oh shit, good save, good save.
Check this out, look. Remember snaking?
How do you do that again?
It's like, I think like you hold B and then pause a second, double tap A and hold on to B for like a second after that and then let go and just like doing that process. Hold up. Yeah, so it's like
keep doing it, keep doing it. Keep doing it, do that shit again.
It actually works, dude.
You are a snake. You are snaking.
Yeah, fucks them up. They don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know how to explain it. It's fucking weird, dude.
No, I'm seeing it.
It's not practical though, because like you can't really shoot.
It looks ridiculous. I didn't know that was a thing. It's hilarious. That boy is snaking. Look at him. His legs aren't moving. Guy on the roof. Yeah, that shit looks goofy.
Fucking mood cage, dude. Holy shit.
Guy camping on that roof, trying to get his ass.
We've locked the lead.
That quick scoping in this game is like non-existent either.
Oh no.
I'm terrible with the snipers in this game.
And then you gotta hit up on the D-pad to equip C4.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Damn. Noob tube.
Dude.
Was this a DLC map?
Yeah, the first one I think.
It was, okay. I don't think I have the other maps. No way. What does this do? Tactical insert, okay. Tactically inserts myself. Looks like deodorant. Deodorant stick. Yeah. Yeah, just see you snaking around the corner.
My spy plane's in the air.
Here he goes. Hey, you're snaking one as the game.
Your work is appreciated. Well done.
Oh, stadium.
Nice.
See me camping up there?
Yep.
That was fun. I kept putting down attack insertion.
I saw, bro. I'm trying to get you.
That shit was fun.
That's a pretty dick play. Big dick play right there.
Nice boobies, Diff. Showing it to my stream right now. We got boobies.
Damn, those are some nice titties.
Yeah, they are. We got an alien. He's a
fan. I should see my BO2 titties, man. That's just even different.
Them BO2 titties.
That's like, I'm talking like, it has like shading and everything, dude. This shit, fuck, man.
Damn.
It looks like.
I wish I could see them.
Cool balls.
Jungle.
Oh, the jungle.
Dialogue.
Welcome to the jungle. We have fun and games.
Jungle gets worse every day.
Welcome to the jungle. Crossbow? Hardened. Yeah. Man, the nostalgia. I love my loadouts are. Grenade 35 is an invalid setting to. What the hell is that? Is there a hacker in here?
We
got a hacker? I'm like, that did not look like a message we were supposed to see.
Not a tic-tacker. Not a knit-nagger.
Is the hacker hurt you?
Lip lagger.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Look, hacker, if you can hear me, just don't, bro. Come on.
Just don't hack.
We're having a good time.
I thought they cleaned it up. I heard they cleaned up the hackers.
You wouldn't die.
I think they just fixed the matchmaking. I don't think they touched any of like the safety or some shit like that.
Damn. Who done it? Who's the hacker? Hacker, reveal yourself.
Enemy's jamming our radar.
Oh no.
Come on, hacker, climb the ladder.
Oh, hacker man.
Oh, I think I see him. He's invisible.
How do you see him then?
Yeah. Well, like, his name pops up, but you can't see his body.
Weird.
Oh, he's invisible, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he just walked past me. What the fuck? That's funny. Yeah, like his name pops up, but you can't see the body.
Is he on our team? What's his name?
Nah, it was red. I don't remember. Oh no, he's like up by the. I don't even know what it's called.
Yay!
Yeah, that
has the letter.
Enemy Cobra, head your way.
Oh, we got Ice-T. Ice Cube.
Enemy napalm strike incoming.
As the announcer.
That's Ice Cube? Get out.
I think it is. He's in the campaign.
No fucking way.
He gets his head beaten in with a metal pipe.
Holy shit, you're right, dude. That is Ice Cube. Oh my god, I never realized that, man.
I'll get the chopper.
That's hilarious. How did I just start this?
Got it. Welcome to the jungle. We have fun and games. Ba ba ski bitty beep ba da ba da bo bum bitty beep beep. Bro, hacks.
I wonder if zombies is still a thing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can still play it.
Is the matchmaking fix for that too, or is it just multiplayer?
Oh, I don't know. I never really used matchmaking in zombies. I usually just play solo or have a group already.
Yeah.
Our spy plane's in the air.
I'm out.
You kidding me?
Gotcha. Spy plane, let's go.
They're all right around
Fuck.
Me. Oh my god.
The Chungus among us.
Where the invisible man went.
No, I had to put down a tag.
There's two coming up the pathway.
Shit. Skater, dude. Oh, fuck. Hey, I got a tomahawk kill. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, and you have to actually, you can't just walk over. You have to go up and press X to pick it up. Ha. Man. What year is this game? 2010? Yeah, I think it's
20. Yeah.
My cross busy.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Fight. Won't get another chance at this.
Man down. God damn it. Throwing frag.
Enemy napalm strike incoming.
No.
No.
We didn't come here to lose.
Dude, I threw a grenade and hit one guy, and then I ran around and knifed him.
Get fucked.
dead.
Rip. Rip. COD points. Back when you used to earn COD points like this.
Ooh, Discovery.
Discovery Channel. Yeah. Yeah.
Discovery's really good, and although it's really big.
I like it good and big.
Whoa!
What a sussy.
Chicken wearing. I need apple pie right now. I heard one of y'all fuckers likes it long and big. I tell you what, motherfucker, I got a long one, but big. No, all you need is some cornbread. You're going to eat your cornbread.
Do I have a sniper loady? I do. I rose today, marathon. Let's do this. Aiming feels so weird, like it doesn't translate to the Xbox One control.
Summit.
Nah.
The other snowy map, not this one.
Summit's the one with the thing on the lift, right? With the ski lift.
Yeah, like the ski lift. Yeah.
Fuck.
That's what I thought this map was. All good.
Counter spy plane up. They are blind.
Oh, why'd you do that, dude? Come on, man.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh, man. Mamma mia. Come on. Just. Okay, whatever. He did. He did.
Oh, Python is so good.
There he is. Bruh. Move, move, move. Thank you. Let's go, headshot. Let's get it.
Spy plane.
Fucking spy plane, bruv. Hit marker.
Oh, got his ass. Oh, down the bridge.
How's Black Ops 2? Did they fix anything for that one?
Bunch of hackers.
Worse than this one?
Enemy spy plane above.
Oh, way worse than this one, dude.
Damn.
You can't even find a lobby without getting your social uploaded to Facebook.
Hostiles jamming our radar.
And, it's fucking terrible.
Well, that's depressing.
It is. Wish they'd do something about it, but...
Why do that when you can buy a $20 skin pack in MW2?
Exactly. Fuck them, that's why.
Do you hear about the fan or the community made like modded versions that are safe and updated, and then Activision sent them a cease and desist and made them shut it down?
Yeah, dude.
So shitty.
I watched this one YouTuber talking about that. Like the Boy Client or whatever, right?
Yeah. Well, there's Boy Client, and then one was X Labs, I think.
Yeah.
And then there's another one.
That's so gay, dude.
There we go.
I don't know.
Enemy pipeline above. Friendly care package on the way.
Come on, spawn in. Spawn in. I'm camping on this tactical insert. Come on.
Oh, I got a Huey. Let's go.
Huey on the way.
Let's go.
Enemy care package incoming.
Alright, fuckers.
No.
Nobody shooting me, come on. Don't be that game. Hey, check out that sand turret! Check out the sand turret!
Our spy plane's in the air. Enemies jamming our radar. Enemy spy plane above.
Close game.
Come on, dude.
Friendly care package inbound. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Got it.
Oh, how's it all? Fuck.
Oh my god.
Good game, boy. GG's, dude.
CCP.
I hope your stream gets bigger and bigger by the years go by.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck it, I'm a sub right now. What's your shit? Is it your gamer tag?
Yes, sir. Come chill. Come through.
I typed in your Twitch and it brought me to Pornhub. What is this sorcery?
That's where I stream on. I stream on Pornhub.
Oh shit.
Well, let's play Cracked. Let's play Cracked. We just did Discovery.
Instead of OnlyFans, you got Only Games, huh?
Well, what are you looking at?
Only Games.
Mother's cornbread.
Ooh. No one make it like Mamo.
Combray.
Ooh, Dr. Pepsi 47. Thank you for the follow. That's you, dude. That's you. What's up? How many people are watching? Thank you for following. Appreciate it. How many of you are watching this category? 900? Oh, wow. It's actually more than I thought on Twitch. 900?
What are you streaming off of?
What do you mean?
You streaming off Twitch?
Yeah, I'm on Twitch.
Yeah, I might get, no views on that shit.
Yeah,
he's got more views than you'll ever have, my dude. Don't be teasing on my man, my dog. Don't be teasing on my buddy Jordy like that, man.
Yeah, man, we go way back. Oh my god, this level.
Yeah, bro, we go way back.
What's
up, boys?
Sup. Let's go. You know, when this game was out, I think it was called... Oh my god. SPC Tiny Gang 420. Appreciate the raid, brother. How are you guys? Welcome. Welcome.
Oh, wait, are they open?
Are you in my lobby right now? Or is this, just discovered me?
Oh yeah, you gotta slowly
welcome
push it to the bottom right.
Hell
there.
Yeah, appreciate the raid, man. Are you were you streaming Black Ops as well? Is that how you found me? Ooh, there we go. Sorry, Diff.
Huh?
No, talking my chat. I just got raided. Welcome everyone from Tiny Gang. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
How much people raided?
It was a party of five.
I've streamed on Twitch, I've never gotten raided. It's kind of sad, but
I've been taking it seriously for this past year. I find that the only thing that's certain is that if you don't stream, it won't grow. But it means going hours upon hours, putting on a show that like no one will watch. But
music and stuff like that. So.
Wait, what? You all spoke at the same time. I'm sorry, I didn't understand any of you. Well, we had each other added. Oh, we had each other added? Tiny Gang? Okay. First time chat from raid. Oh, shit. Oh, did we follow each other from, your name? Just, did you change your name? Seems different. Can I climb that? Nope. Friendly spy plane inbound. I figured out a small stream, so I already didn't. Okay, that's why I don't. What was your name originally? Oh shit. What's up? Bill. Keep thinking I have a launcher.
Counter spy plane up, they're blind. A spy plane's in here. Spy plane ready for deployment.
Got another spy plane for the team. Let's go, let's go.
I got 31 bullets left.
Cobra on the way.
Oh no! Host migration.
Rage quit. Did it.
So wait, you don't remember what your name was before? Oh, but you've been following me since January. Tiny Gang Gaming. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I saw you've been following me since January. So okay. That's what's up. Let me, alright, I'll follow you back right now. I just followed you back. Do you don't remember what names you had before that? Gang.
Napalm strike.
friendly napalm strike on the way. Friendly care package inbound.
Short-term memo loss.
Got the memory cells of a goldfish.
I've been told that before. I have the memory of a goldfish.
I did too, but then that same day, someone wanted me to help them find something. I found it instantly. I was like, who's got the goldfish brain now? Oh, heck yeah.
Oh, look at our C car.
What? He was in there the whole time?
Damn it.
I'm invited, dude. I don't know why he didn't come and kill me.
Oh, another TTV in here. GSB Hundo.
Aww. Disrespecting me.
But.
I fuck out the house. We gotta do that with a grenade.
What is this glitchy emote? Oh, it says hype. Enemy spy plane incoming.
He took my cornbread.
He touched my stapler.
My stapler. How dare you touch the stapler?
So hard to aim.
I don't know, man. You're making me want to start streaming again.
Do it. Stream.
Do it. Bro, I need to get a PC and everything so I can actually set this up.
I mean, you can stream directly from the Xbox. That was my start to streaming was from the PS4.
Like with my commentary and everything.
I just run the stream on my Xbox and then just open it on my phone and then just
yep
from there.
Exactly. Like and the tools have gotten better. Does it what you said?
Yeah, it's way smoother than how it used to be.
Yeah. My setup involves a gaming laptop because I like all that, but yeah. You know, yeah, you're better off streaming than if you want to. That was the mistake I made, was like, I need the right hardware. I need the right hardware. I bought in 2021 a $4,000 MacBook Pro, thinking like, this is what I need. OBS runs like ass on it. Turns out my $900 gaming laptop from 2017 ran my stream better than my new expensive MacBook. So I ended up so I realized, oh, for years I've had the right hardware. Do it. And then I eventually upgraded my computer, but yeah, that was just a lesson I learned. Like,
all right on.
I should have just been doing it the whole time. I've been doing it ever since.
Stop, bro, keep to it.
Let's go.
That's how it's done. Good job.
Damn it.
Put his streamer tag. People support him. Okay. Hey, my chat wants to know your stream.
What's your Twitch name? Did you stream on Twitch? Yeah, the one who on my team. Well, there's another guy in here with Twitch in his name.
Oh, me?
Yeah, yeah. Thick, right?
Mine was Dr. Pepsi 47.
Yeah, you followed me already. Yeah, so his name is actually visible on screen, Tiny Gang. Look at the latest follower. That's his Twitch. Dr. Pepsi. I want to check this
mine
guy out.
Fox 420.
What's, look at this, GSB Hundo. Let's see if that's an actual Twitch channel.
No, it's Dr. Pepsi 47.
Oh, not live. Dr. Pepsi 40s. Yeah, it's there. Like, if you top left of the screen, Tiny Gang, he's the latest follower. Lurk your shit.
Let's run some summit.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I would have to first time on summit on Black Ops 1, like back at it or whatever. Oh, let's get it. I am BMX.
Oh no, boys.
Oh no, I did.
Don't
betray me.
Oh no.
I'm gonna have to kill all of them. I only have 14 followers.
Got him.
I only have 9.
I'm following you, Pepsi. Yo, guys, pop up in my Twitch chat so I see your names.
What's up?
I followed you back, Pepsi. Go live, my dude. So I'll see ya. We also got a Discord in here. Keep the conversation going. Should link up at my Discord.
I just might set everything up after this.
Do it, dude.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do it. Like at this point, the reason, one of the reasons why I stopped is because like I got really bad at Call of Duty, and no one would watch me play if I played like Forza and stuff. So I just kind of gave up on that. But then I'm just like, at this point, I'm just like, fuck it, you know, I'll just do the commentary.
Yeah. At the end of the day, it's like, you know, you put yourself out there, and then people that have an interest in you and want to talk to you and watch you will do it, and then people don't, they won't. I'm by no means like a professional, but I think it shows if you're enjoying what you're playing, and
true,
that's it. Makes a difference. Haha, Chungus.
Big Chungus. I got killed by Ivan.
Sit down. I reach A's for us right now, so I'm getting there. Damn, nice, tiny gang. 847? Yeah, holy shit. 875 now, because I followed you. So plus one to that. What were you, do you play COD too?
I got 11, that was me.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you for the raid. Okay. Whew. I used to right now fix my computer. Gotcha. So what were you streaming before you raided me?
Give me a follow.
Comment, rate, subscribe. No. Just chatting, practicing acrylic nails. Oh, okay. Damn it.
Oh my god. Ready to jam enemy radar. I'll counter five lanes in the air.
SPC Tiny Gang 420, but it rolls right off the tongue. Alright, Angel, call you Angel. Engel. Is that your name?
Whoa.
Shit.
No!
Ready to jam enemy radar.
What?
Watch out, Clint.
Starfished into the air.
Got me.
Ready to jam enemy radar.
It is. Okay. I got counter. Counter plane up.
Oh.
Oh fuck. Where you going, buddy?
Enemy mortars incoming.
Mortars. Taking the lead, let's go.
All pilot failer.
Stupid lag. Yeah, I feel it.
Damn.
I got you.
Ready for deployment.
I killed my Chungus.
Shit.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Fight your luck, Brett. We've taken the lead.
Oh. What? There we go. Spy plane, let's go.
Spy plane inbound. We've lost the lead.
Oh, there's two in that middle building right there. Four.
We've taken the lead.
Oh my god, so close.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Give me a game-winning kill. Oh,
no!
Hey.
Oh, yeah. 19
and 13?
I got 15 and
20.
I'm so bad.
Wow. Uninstall the game, kids. You guys lost. You gotta uninstall now. Hey, I'm level 50. Let's go.
You just gotta install, okay?
I'm at house. Thank you for the follow.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go set up this stuff. I will be right back.
Who's going?
I am Pepsi.
Pepsi? Alright, Pepsi.
I'm gonna go set this stuff up and then start it. I'm live streaming now.
Oh, shit. Are you doing it right now? Through the console?
Nope.
I guess we'll see.
What's your name on Twitch? I'll add you.
It's the same as my gamer tag, Jordy Chin Chin.
What is it?
It's my gamer tag.
Which one is your gamer
tag? Jordy Chin Chin. CTTV Jordy Chin Chin. That's me.
Jesus, that just sounds difficult.
Jordy Chin Chin? I mean, it's there, it's written.
Oh, Jordy Chin Chin.
It's my name. The one you see the microphone moving at, that's... I don't know how I can make it any more easier for people to find me.
Oh, I found you.
Thank you. What's your name so I know which one to look out for? Ooh, this map.
I didn't have to leave the lobby. Oh, dang. Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward. BMX Fox for... Damn, we got two 420s in the chat now. Ooh, skater guy, you're getting a lot of feedback in your mic. What the hell was that? Am I gonna get stream sniped?
It's the cornbread monster.
The cornbread guy.
No, I'm gonna die!
What's up, BMX Fox 420?
Yes, that's me. I also got YouTube and TikTok. I BMX bike.
All right.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Well, if you want to follow, and also join my Discord. I got a self promo channel on my Discord. You can plug your shit and y'all check it all out. Fuck!
You just might have to send me that.
Sir, I put a link to the Discord in the chat. And there you'll guys see. You'll see a self promo channel. Holy shit, we hit our goal! 525, I hit my follow goal. Let's go.
Let's go. Bro.
Let's go. I need to set a new goal now.
I'm trying to get at least 50 before the end of the year, to be honest.
That's doable. 50 before the end of the year.
Yeah.
You know what's helped me is like promoting the hell out of it, because Twitch discoverability is pretty trash. Like, Twitch is very saturated, but
yeah.
I would like in Call of Duty games, like modern Call of Duty games that have text chat, I'd plug my channel. Overwatch has a very engaging community. I don't know if you play Overwatch, but that category, that game has grown my channel a lot. Yeah, dude, if you plug your Twitch chat in Overwatch, like, for some reason, that game, more than any other game I've played, people will, like, go out of their way to join the chat after a match to say, like, GG. People will join to, like, be toxic and shit. I mean, I get amused by it all, and either they come and it's engagement, or they come in hating, and then they end up following. That's how it tends to be.
I can see that. Yeah, I'm gonna hate right now. Your cornbread sucks.
Did you insult my mama's cornbread?
The cornbread. Very blonde. Just kidding. Man, hey, well, give me some sugar. I'll give you a good attack. Oh, I'm blind. No! Dude, these flashbangs last a while. Holy jeez.
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. Flashbangs last like 10 seconds.
I'm gonna turn into a phase Jeb here in a bit.
Damn.
No, my attack insertion is gone. Yeah, man, it'd be like that. I took your attack insertion and put it in my cornbread and ate it.
I tactically inserted myself. Tactically penetrated. Fuck, he's got a rocket, look out! Damn.
He got a cocket launcher.
Cocket launcher.
Oh shit! Friendly spy plane inbound.
Go. Oh, nice. Good shit. Please. I got him. I got him. Got a counter spy plane on him.
Counter spy plane up. They're blind.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Spam the flash, spam the flash.
Oh, they're way above me.
Yoo-hoo! What's up, Jar Jar? Returned from the gym. What did you work out today?
Enemy spy plane incoming.
I'm fucking sore. Come on. Judani. 360 friend request. What a throwback. Let's accept it.
No!
You worked out everything. Ooh. Everything? It hurts so good. Nice.
Dude, I just literally, I got disconnected because someone, it said sign in status changed. I was like, wait, who logged into my account?
Oh, shit.
I was like, no!
Wait, so you were able to rejoin?
It was the hacker. Yeah, I'm good.
Nice.
It was probably one of my other friends because I game shared with someone.
Mm.
I didn't think I'd be on. I'm like rarely on. I used to be rarely on.
That's what you get for sharing. Oh, shit.
I know, sharing is caring, but at this point, I don't care anymore. I'm just kidding.
Enemy spy plane above.
All seven. Welcome, all seven. Welcome back.
Ow!
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh! 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 I don't understand!
Wow! BMX Fox, I appreciate if you ask before self-promoting. I mean, if you're gonna promote, you can at least follow me, you know. But yeah, I do have that as a as a thing in my chat. And again, I like people promoting their stuff. I got a channel for that in the Discord specifically for that. But it just asks that you, ask in advance, not just kind of pop it out of nowhere. And thank you for the follow. So we have now surpassed the goal, 526. Ban him. I'll allow it, but just so you guys know, he broke the sacred rule.
What is wrong with you? Why do people gotta be haters when you're promoting yourself? What the fuck is up with that bullshit?
Well, I mean,
some people just don't want to see you succeed.
I do have that's kind of a general thing people have as a chat rule, like ask for permission before you self-promote.
Bro, if I was like streaming and shit,
it's just because like promoting.
What?
Well, I'm sure you're still kind of small, huh? Still kind of small, Jordy.
Yeah. I mean, I'm 526 followers.
Yeah, that's self-promoting. So kind of annoying. I understand that shit.
Yeah. No, I mean, channels of all sizes. Nah, he big as fuck. Thank you, all seven. Big as fuck.
Yeah, I'm not that big, man, but I'm only 11 in.
Damn. Alright.
I mean, like, it's not annoying, but sometimes that's all people want to do, and they're like, you know what, like, they're not even supporting you or, like, tuning into the streams, and they just...
Yeah, dude, yesterday I was streaming Halo, and a guy joins in. He doesn't even follow me, and he's just plugging, oh, check out this channel. And I'm like, bro, one, that's your first message. Two, like, you don't even follow me. And three, like, I'm pretty sure it's a chat rule, like, before you're allowed to chat.
Those are scammers, bro. And I'm
yeah.
A scammer.
Now, it's different where, like, if I see a gamer tag, is it Twitch or, like, in a game chat, a game text chat, I've seen other people plug a channel, and usually I'll check them out, because that's what I do, is like in a game chat, I'll plug my stuff, but to go into a specific channel's chat to plug your own thing, and you're not like contributing, you're not like part of the conversation, you don't even follow, and you're just in their chat to promote your own thing, like, that's pretty frowned upon, like, that's kind of a generally frowned upon thing in streamers. Oh shit, Shane with this resub.
Yeah, it makes sense, like, but if I'm promoting myself, I'm basically promoting you.
Shane, thank you for the 6 months. Sorry, I got distracted.
I have like
thank you for the 6 months in a row. Let's go. I got should have known from Shocky Milk Hater. Thank you, Shane. I appreciate the support.
Check it out, my scope a lot quicker in this game.
Ready to jam enemy radar.
Yeah, I was trying to join your game and then I accidentally sent you an invite. I was like, oh no!
But you're in, we're talking, you're in the game, right?
Yes, sir.
You're working till 11 p.m., Shane?
He's right there.
Doing horrible.
That's all prone. Yeah, exactly. BO1 is popping up.
BO1 is popping up. BO1's probably like, I don't know, I think it might be the most popular.
I'd love to play Black Ops 2. But what people are saying that's worse.
I played Black Ops 2. There's some really toxic guy on there, bro. Brought me back to the old days for real. The old COD lobby days.
Kids these days don't know how toxic the lobby's got.
I wouldn't even want to game chat.
Oh, I love it.
I'd start talking to everybody, I'd be like, Squeaker! Squeaker! Fucking kid, shut the fuck up! I'd be like, damn, bro, that's it. All I said was hi.
Jar Jar, aren't you good at Overwatch? Where the fuck am I going? What is...
Enemy spy plane above.
Damn it.
Watch out. Oh, man. She's coming from behind. Little motherfucker. Yeah, come here, bitch. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, they're trying to get me! Ah! There's three of them.
Oh, fuck.
Pretty well stormed in on me.
Hi, Karumba. Do you have Smash Bros? Jar Jar, I would crush you in Smash Bros.
Enemy spy plane above.
What? Dude.
I just saw a mention of Smash Bros. I'm like, let me fight all of you in Smash Bros. Right now. We should bring it back. Have we fought in Smash? Hermes and I have fought. I'm like pretty competitive with that game. One time this girl invited me over to Smash, but she had like, there was no Nintendo, there was no GameCube control, and for whatever reason, like, she started taking her clothes off. I'm like, what is this? You invited me over to Smash. Like, my GameCube control was in hand, like, I was ready to go down, and she just taking her clothes off, and I'm like, what the hell is this? So I left immediately.
Oh my god. Sounds like turned down some pussy.
She said you want to smash. I was there to play Smash Bros.
You don't say you turned down a full chain
about Smash Bros.
If someone says you want to smash, I'm bringing a damn controller. And if you
I'm bringing a controller,
I'm leaving.
Yep, I'm bringing my GameCube controller.
Hey,
I'm bringing my Capri Suns. I'm bringing my Capri Suns. You know, gamers got to fuel up. The smash sashes get really sweaty. There was one left home in the world. I told her no. I'm saving myself for the homies. Smash Bros with the homies. And I made her put a towel over her body.
Our spy plane's in the air.
The guys are mad.
There's this girl I was talking to, right? She brought me to this cockfight, and she asked me, she's like, "Hey, where's your rooster at?" I didn't know it was that kind of cockfight.
Cock's out, ready to fight.
Yeah, I pulled down my pants and everything, and everyone was looking at me weird. Yeah, it went.
What's up with girls in cockfights?
Hey man, she brought me over there and she pulled one out that was bigger than mine.
You ever seen those videos of like nightclubs where people are intoxicated?
Binary.
And like a cross-dressing man like lures in a man and that thinks it's a woman, and then like he speaks, he's like, "Hey boy," and like, just, it's so funny. I feel like I've seen a lot of those types of videos online.
Hey sugar tits.
Hey Carl, come over here and kiss me. I'm a hot right now. I'm feeling romantical. Look at my grenade, bitch.
No!
Come on, 19 to 13 and you still lose. Yeah, I went 1-6 after disconnecting 3 damn times and we still lost.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. They get so offended they don't get no pussy. Why do you say that, L7?
I kicked ass that round.
Reveal. Did we just play Crysis? Do random.
Notice me, senpai. Notice me.
Notice me, senpai. Finally, someone bought the sound. I notice you, Shane. You probably missed my question a couple minutes. Yeah, dude. There's so much going on. There's so much. What did you ask?
Yeah, I'm gonna say Cordesai.
They shamed you for turning the boost again. You gotta have standards, men. You know, guys, you gotta have standards for yourself. Cornbread.
Advice for chat. If she invites you to play Smash, she doesn't have a game or controller, leave. That's a red flag.
Leave.
Right there.
That's a red flag.
She's already lying to you.
Yep. Can't trust her. No integrity. How much longer?
If she invites you to play Smash and has a controller and a Nintendo, still takes her clothes up, alright, that's when you proceed. Other than that, no.
Oh, you trying to Shane, I don't know, probably like another hour or so.
We've taken the lead.
Oh no. Did my game crash? Oh, okay. That was weird.
Oh. I had a connection error for a second.
Did it freeze for everyone else too? That was weird.
Yeah, it froze for me too for a second.
Castro. Fidel Castro. The commie. Cuba's great.
Standby plane inbound.
Nah. Aye, Shane.
Man, what the hell is this BS?
We gonna smash or what? I'm ready. Oh, you really trying to smash Charger? I don't know about tonight. We can smash in private. Who do you main, Jar Jar?
Hey, if you don't have a controller, I'm taking your place, man. I have controllers and everything.
I always keep a backup GameCube controller on me. I'm always prepared for a good smash.
Hey, I can bring my Switch anywhere.
Have a good shift, Shane. I have a question for the chat and the COD players, alright? What's the question, all seven? You're a Toon Link main, you guess? Bro, you don't even know. Toon Link.
Enemy napalm strike inbound.
Oh, damn.
We can't lose two games in a row, guys.
No, we can't.
Enemy mortar team spotted. Take cover.
Oh, fuck. Oh, friendlies. Okay, cool. Window, window, window. Run! Ah. Depends on the day.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Aw, dang it. I got killed by the Fed.
Do you find it... Do men find it attractive when women are direct in what they want and like? Lobby? That's a question from the chat to the lobby. Do men find it attractive when women are direct in what they want and like?
It depends on how... It depends.
It depends. You hear that?
Like... It depends, because it's like... Okay, define it better, because, like, that could mean many things. Like, are you saying that, like, what they want emotionally, or, like, what they want just, like, from the store and shit? Because that could be a couple different things.
I think she's asking all of that. I think the question is pretty straightforward.
I mean,
that's an
yeah, that's true, but it also depends on the woman, too.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, let's...
Like, if she's direct, but, like, doesn't ask for a lot, then yeah, but, like... If she's just constantly asking, hey, this, hey, that, hey, this, hey, that, it can, like, get annoying sometimes.
Like, nagging? Are you saying,
way,
like...
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think... Yeah, nagging is not... is a big turn-off for sure.
I just got flashed, and I stared at RCXD in the face, and it blew me up.
Shit. Oh, Thick, you're live right now? Are you streaming right now? Did we lose him? Dr. Pepsi. Hey, yo, what's up, Blue?
As soon as you asked that, I turned my stream on.
Oh, I was just curious, yeah, because if yours is on, I'll tab your stream right now.
Yeah, mine just came on. Damn. I thought it was on, but I didn't see the thing on the bottom.
We're getting Shrek'd.
Yes, we are. What? Your live stream stopped working, please retry it. What is that supposed to mean?
You're doing it through the Twitch app on the Xbox.
I have the Twitch app. Oh, but it could be my stream.
Sit down. Fitnicum. So men wouldn't find that intimidating if a female is very upfront with everything. Hi, 7777. How are you? Oh, sorry. Hit the mic. Play mess. Mines, Captain Falcon, Toon Link, Young Link, Wario, Ike, Diddy Kong, Little Mac, Bowser Jr., Ryu, Ken, Cloud, Joker, Sephiroth, and Sora. I play them. It's a lot of characters. Hanging in there. Enemy spy plane above. How's your Monday going, Blue?
What? It says this game doesn't allow live streaming from Twitch.
Oh, what? Seriously? What? That's weird.
Well, I'm still streaming, but I don't know if it's actually popping up.
I'm gonna open your page right now. Yeah, I see image.
It says I'm live. Oh, you see like the game and stuff?
Yeah, I see gameplay. It says you're playing Black Ops 3
yeah,
though.
Yeah, because it was weird.
You might want to go change the category.
That was the last thing I streamed.
Yeah, so use it on desktop or mobile. Go to the stream manager and change your category.
Yeah, I'm doing creator right now.
Damn.
Let's go! 13-3! Yeah, I just changed the category now. So it should be better.
Yep, I see it. I'm spamming your chat. Yeah. Let's go.
I love it. Oh my god.
We just played Villa, right?
Emote.
You like that? It's just my face.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, it's just my face.
That's dope as hell.
I got this one. And I got my thinking face emo. I need to fix that one.
That second one looks like that face you make when she invites you to Smash, but she actually has everything prepared.
Yeah. Chad, this is the face he's talking about.
I think about that.
This is the face. Alright, let's play.
I'm not gonna shred this time. We can't go 3-for-3.
No.
Gotta go 2-for-1.
Oh no!
I got a hit marker with a grenade. What? Bro, there's no way I just did that. I didn't even see him there. No. Coming for you. Oh. Wow.
Above.
I'm gonna be one of those guys. I'm so bad. Oh my goodness.
Fuck.
I just need to get better.
Standing by. Oh shit. If you guys are gonna be here tomorrow, smash tomorrow.
Spy plane ready for deployment. They're all spawning right here. Let's go.
I didn't know you played Smash Bros. 07.
It's just one of those days.
It's all about the heat, Jesse.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Enemy spy plane out.
Hmm.
Spy plane standing by. Oh, I missed.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Oh my god, no one saw that.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Flash out!
Hostile jamming our radar. Enemy spy plane above.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh no, my portfolio. I'm getting so many assists with the flash grenades I'm spamming.
For one dude, and another dude finds his way up my butthole.
Your bunghole?
Fuck. My bungholio.
Bungholio?
Oh, they're coming from my bung port.
No!
They're coming from my bunghole, everybody. Yeet!
No.
No!
Oh my god. We're bad.
Oh man!
That was pretty lame.
That was very lame.
Let's do Berlin Wall. You know what? I need to stand up for this one. That's what it is.
So we're standing up.
We need to win Nuketown back.
We need Nuketown at all costs.
Yeah, man.
Oh, we must
infect Nuketown.
Yeah, man.
For Mother Russia.
Oh, really? You're doing Nuketown again? Alright, whatever. Nuketown.
Welcome to the Nuketown, where nukes are there every day.
The Nuketown cannot be touched by my vodka.
We'll go to Nuketown, comrade.
I should forget my vodka.
We go to Nuketown.
In Soviet Russia, town nukes you. 14 minutes to download a Smash Bros. Update? Damn, 07, what's going on? What's going on? Oh no, did I lag out?
Well, damn.
I think it's gonna kick us.
I think I'm gonna puke.
I think I'm gonna die. Because the loading screen looks different.
Yeah.
Acting so scrawny right now. Scrawny? What?
I'm gonna puke up all that cornbread.
This is gonna be it, guys. This is gonna be a match we win. I can feel it.
Okay. Yes,
I can feel it in my plums.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Oh, yeah. No way! That's so bad. We got stuck at the beginning. His name was like Schumer or something, 07, something like that. Dude, look at this. No, what is going on? So stupid.
Dude, what is this?
The game locked, and then it started, and I was on top of a grenade.
I just put a whole mag in his own, only to get frozen, and then get stabbed by him.
Are we being lag switched or something? Is that still a thing in this one?
So. I think so.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Bruh. At least I'm 0 and 3.
Come on, Jordy.
I'm trying, man. Alright, I gotta switch it up.
You got this, Jordy.
Bleh. Let's do that one. Alright, good spawn.
I spy planes in the air.
Oh my god, claim for!
We've locked the lead. Tango
down. We've taken the lead. Alright, got the lead, we got
enemy
the lead.
Spy plane above.
Oh my god, flashbang. Alright, we got this.
It's a friendly.
A spy plane in the air.
Oh yeah. Alright, send a spy plane to you.
Damn, dude just got a triple on the stairs. Anime. No anime allowed.
Anime.
That's a red flag.
Aw, darn it.
We're winning. I just killed you.
Tango down. Grenade. Target down. Enemy napalm strike inbound. We're taking the lead.
Oh, come on, we got this.
We're close to victory. Don't quit now. Enemy spy plane above. We've locked the lead.
No.
No. We're not gonna lose this.
Wait. With a mine boom.
No. Oh.
All right, I got a counter UAV. I got a UAV.
Nice.
Our spy plane's in the air. Enemy spy plane above. Baggage ready for delivery. Mark the DC.
Come on. Yes! We finally
won.
Let's go.
Yo, that was bullshit.
Come on. Team, stand by for further orders.
Come on! No! That was such crap. This went to my team. No!
Uh-huh. bless you. The color appreciate, she said too. People who can't appreciate anime are red. Well, Seven, that's
like red team.
That's adorable. I need to pin that. Yeah, just the color red. Ooh, launch.
Color red, man.
She's people who don't appreciate anime are red. That's what the chat says.
I want to touch you.
Do it. Come through.
Please don't be Villa. Oh, okay.
Giovanna. Get a nice Cuban sandwich here.
Just like the bad guy from Lethal Weapon 2.
Stay focused, stay alive. Hacker Man.
Team Deathmatch.
Op 40. It's my stealth class. Hey yo, chill. Chill.
Spy plane standing by. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Yo. Hey yo. What? Oh, I thought my back was covered. Uh-oh. No. There's someone following us.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Kill confirmed. Reloading!
Playing the bangers here, you hear this? Broke it.
SR-71 online. Friendly napalm strike on the way.
Wow. They really miss all those shots. Never miss.
Our spy plane's in the air.
I only choose not to hit, but I never miss.
Mother Russia, you don't miss.
Reloading.
Counter spy plane up. They're blind. Friendly mortars inbound. Inbound strike on the way. Spy plane ready for deployment. spy plane standing by.
Counter up.
Counter spy plane up. They're blind.
Spy
plane's in the air. We're close to victory. Hold the line. Care package ready for delivery.
Crushing it. Let's go.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Friendly care package on the way.
That one shotted.
Ammo, that's all I get? Well, actually, I need ammo, so it works out.
Oh, yeah. Is there someone on top? Camp sniper spot thing in the gears?
Damn it.
Whatever this building's called.
Havana.
Havana. What did you...
Havana. Cuba. Castro City.
Havana
Banana.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matitties.
Her pronouns better be she them so I can she them today.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Oh, that's for you. Oh, okay.
Come on! Thugs bunny. Nice.
Whoa.
Hey. Nice. Look at that, 4.50. Alright guys, I'ma back out of this. Use it. Oh, they got firing range. I'm gonna take a sec. I might get off. If I don't see you guys, y'all enjoy the rest of your night.
Peace. Hey, man. Nice.
Peace. Let me use the restroom really quick, guys, and then assess what to do. Alright, y'all smashing? Play a little bit. Like 30 or so minutes. Let's see it. Let's spectate it.
Yeah, I'll do going over to Smash.